Hello and welcome back for more Noita Dailies. I'm back here exploring this world, and it seems to be a very early morning right now. The sun is in my eyes, and we're trying to see. Ooh, what we got? We got a bouncing burst. We got, it's gonna go all over the place, and if we can find a wand that can shoot a little, have a capacity, maybe add an extra one of those, it should be really good. And we also have a magic missile, and you know, if you've watched my previous videos, we've been having some fun with magic missiles. And of course, last but not least, some chaotic polymorphine. We're gonna have a lot of fun with this. Well, first of all, let's remember to be a little more careful this time as last time. Only because I was too arrogant. I kind of got killed by some... Well, I mean, I'm not gonna give it away if, like, you're just joining now, but... without giving you too much away, I should really be more careful around even the, you know, more common enemies. But yeah, hopefully we're gonna be moving a bit further now and get some more gold rather than just expiring prematurely. And we got some blood, which is good. Well, you always want to have a flask of blood lying around. It's kind of soothes the nerves. We got some bombs too, so getting through some obstacles should not be a difficult task. We got some invisibilium. I've never actually used it. Maybe I should. I never really use these utilities a lot. And when I do try to do that, I kind of fail horribly and end up kind of worse for the wear. But let's see if we can get to that treasure chest, shall we? Don't even have to break through too much stuff. Oh shit, they've surrounded me. Man, those boys got some tactics in their blood. Let's show this one some tactics of my own. Oh, well, time to just... I mean, I couldn't not do that. Come on. It was pretty funny. Poor doggy. All right. So, what do we got in this chest? It's blood. It's just blood. You open up a chest and you just find blood. Okay. I don't know what to do with that. We'll figure it out as I go. Ah, talk about blood. Need to douse myself with a little bit of that kill power. Without that life essence. Oh, sorry there. You startled me. What do we got so far? We're doing actually pretty good. Oh, come on. No, no. You don't get to shoot me. I'm the one who shoots. Who scoots and shoots. Let's try to get to the whatchamacallit, lava pool, and get the reward that's beyond it. And then maybe, what the hell is like making all that shaking? It's kind of not, you know, making me happy. Doesn't bode well for the future if there's a lot of shaking happening, you know, man. With every episode that I kind of, you know, expire prematurely, I keep feeling like something bad is going to happen whenever I'm in a, like, dangerous situation. Not even, like, dangerous, but, you know, this. You know, it's not even that... Why did I do that? Now it's all lava on top and I can't land on that. But okay, what do we find? Oh, shit, it's a bomb! Okay. Ah, fuck you, game. Alright? I was like, what the hell kind of weird spell is that? Ah, that'll teach me to expect anything else but trolls from this game. But hey, it keeps you on your feet, right? At least the orb cannot trick us. The orb. At least we get something, real. Something normal. So yeah. Let's try to go back, and let's not jump into the lava, especially in that little spot I doused my little platform with lava. Maybe I can just... Oh, jeez. Like, see, that's what I'm talking about. There's something really ominous going on, and I am not happy about it. Something's going on. I really, really don't want to find out. There's, like, worms. I guess I could deal with worms. But then if it's, like... If the anger of the gods on my behalf, I'm not gonna have a good time. Yeah, it seems like there's worms. Big ones. Look at this. I'm already technically in the Holy Mountain. That's not good. They're gonna do a lot of damage. Where is he? It's more Invisibilium. Give me that. Y'all just fighting among each other now. But I want to know where the goddamn worm is. That's acid monster. Ooh. Big blob over there. Can we shoot some magic missiles at it? Is it... Oh, shit, wait. I didn't get it. Ah, but that's gold. Oh, my God, out of nowhere. Worm. Okay. You're a little stupid worm. I'm gonna defeat you like it's nothing. Maybe you guys want to fight each other. Oh. Okay, never mind. Oh, not you again. No. Can I go into the fumes? I kind of can. Okay, no, never mind. Okay, I'll leave the gold. You eat it. I don't care. You die. Let's get the magic missile ready. Okay, I'm not going into the... In there. You're not gonna get me. You're not gonna get me like that. I'm just gonna wait for you until you end up decimating this whole place. What if I just squirt some... Oh, shit! Oh my God! And that was not the way it was supposed to go. And also, why am I spitting like... Oh, it's toxic sludge. I should stop. You know, I wanted to douse the worm in some chaotic polymorphine, but... Kind of ended up just making myself worse off. Oh, yeah, that was a good hit. Good hit. All right, come back here, fella. You know you want it. You know you want to die. I'm not going to play with the polymorphine just yet. I might end up just ending myself. And he's going to... Like, if he runs out of places to burrow through and then kind of just get to me, is he just... I don't want him to burrow through the entire place. Oh, come on. Get down here. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. You motherfucker. Oh, I shouldn't have gotten in here. Oh, come on. Oh, this is not it. We're not gonna finish here. I tell you what. We're gonna give it another shot. Let's pretend that never happened, shall we? Oh. I swear, man, like the worm, I can't even, I'm not gonna, you know, defend my actions. I knew what I was getting into, but still, come on, worm is just not, he wasn't playing fair. All right, so this time we know where we're going. We're grabbing this stuff. We're grabbing that stuff. We're killing these dudes. Like, I don't know. I'll probably try to explode the worm. Not gonna go to the... But the orb. The orb. I don't know. Screw the orb. We're going places. We don't need the orb. We're going. It's just a lot of... Wait. What did I get from this? Oh, yeah. I got blood. I just got blood. Let's go pick up the blood. Yeah. Oh, it's not blood this time, so it's kind of randomized. What the hell is that? It's a bunch of fire bolts with triggers. Kind of just weak-ass fireworks, if you ask me. Talk about weak-ass fireworks. This is not... Oh, God. Why do I keep just not paying attention to my... Flyometer and end up just jumping into damage I'm already causing myself. kind of stupid if you ask me. It's kind of stupid of me. A lot of stuff going on here. A lot of gold to be had. Interesting. Booze. Right, you guys, not this time. I'm ending you as soon as I see you. Ain't playing around. Alright. So what is this? Invisibilium. We already got some. We don't need more. Get just some gold, please. Thank you. Oh shit. Those guys are not looking happy. Stop. Stop! Run, die. Yeah, okay, okay. Oh, okay, so this bouncy thing is pretty good. How much damage does it do? It only does 3 damage, but it's kind of doing alright. I mean, if I keep hitting these shots, I should be able to do some damage. Whoa, that fire kind of... Whoa, that's a lot of flames everywhere I go. Pretty cool. Nice visual. Ah, shit, okay, there was... I wasn't about to jump into flames just to grab a couple of dollars. Yeah. Let's keep going, man. Okay, so we're doing all right. We're grabbing some gold. We're going to be able to afford some stuff. Too bad you can't sell these things, sell these wands, sell these potions. Man, it would be a cool idea. It would be a cool experience if you could find like a merchant or something and sell him the potions that you got. And be like, hey man, I got you 20% fluxium, and it's like got a pinch of blood in there. It's my blood. Yeah, if you're into that kind of thing. Oh shit, okay. Yeah, it's got some blood in there. And, you know, it's all good stuff. Invisibilium, you name it, you got it. Some pheromones, man, to get the ladies up to all in your shiz. What the hell is going on over here? Is this some kind of nursery? Am I kind of a big, mean murderer? Let's keep moving. Let's not lose track of time and money. Whoa, that's a lot of action all around this place, man. All this gold. No, there's no gold. I've been lied to. Somebody's throwing around explosions. That's no martial art. Oh yeah, hello. More gold, thank you. Thank you very much. And what do we got here? Oh shit, go, 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 before it kinda explodes. Come on, dude, die! Damn it! Just wash me! And we got normal polymorphine, so let's chug that out of here and pick up the normal polymorphine. Let's get invisible, boyo. So, do you not see me? No, that's perfecto. Oh shit, I'm out of. Hello. Shit, okay, you see me? Now you see me? Invisibilium lasts for a while, doesn't it? Oh shit. Get out of here. Get out of here. And all that acid, I can't get the gold, you know. How am I supposed to get it? Impossible. I don't even know if there's a acid invulnerability. There's no such thing as acid immunity, is there? And I should use these invisibilium things more often, like you can just kind of fly around with that and then be invisible and nobody's gonna care. Nobody's gonna shoot me. I get to shoot first. That's kind of pretty good. Like, you guys are both dead. The little doggy. Oh, these are the lost mine doggies, aren't they? Oh, I'm already next to this thing? Well, let's check it out. I mean, I don't have any way to light my way in there. And the last time I tried to drain the pipes, it kind of took forever, so... Honestly, I'm just gonna try to blast my way through here. Ah, shit, what the hell is that guy? I don't want none of that. Kind of bleeding there into... Am I gonna be able to make him bleed and drown in his own blood? He's not... Oh, he actually just died. Never mind. That was great. Let me refill my blood. my blood flask. So, what are you guys? How are you guys doing? You guys come here often? Oh my god. I kind of had a feeling yours, you know, because of this blood, but holy shit. Holy moly. Owen. Yeah, don't mind if I do. Hey, Froggy. Nope. Stop it. That was interesting, to say the least. Another frog in here. And, wow, okay. Frogs all up in this crater. Let's, you know what? Let's move on, guys. Like, I have a feeling I'm gonna have to spend some of this gold. But we got some, we actually got some health up. It's pretty good. And we didn't really get anything else here. A sea of oil. No, thank you. I guess I'll go with a discount TNT and explosion of brimstone. What the hell is that? Can we test it out? Fiery explosion. Is it like a... Oh, jeez. Is it gonna explode where I... Wait, fireball to cast another spell upon collision. Does this have shuffle? No. So I should be able to shoot it and then it would explode. Oh, wait. No, that's the wrong one. Wow, okay. That kind of makes it a bigger explosion. Does... Wait. What happens if I... wait, it didn't even hurt me. That's good. Did they kind of do some kind of, you know, modification so you don't explode yourself? It would be very nice of them, of course. In the meanwhile, though, we got a bunch of explosions here and there. I think I'm just going to... Do I want to do the spear bolt with a timer? It does a little more damage, I guess, so I could... Just put it on here. And this thing, it shuffles. This is annoying. I couldn't know if I'm shooting dynamite or the bomb. Maybe if I put it like this. Maybe I just keep it for later. What, it's got... Oh, 75 damage. No, this does a lot more damage than these guys. There's a lot more of them, though. I don't know. Let's keep it like this for now. Let's keep the TNT just for later. I don't know. We'll figure out where to put it. Oh, and this kind of... We could work with this. We got Worm Detractor. Kind of too little too late for that. Freeze Field and All-Seeing Eye. Honestly, I like the All-Seeing Eye. I like seeing all. And I see all eye. Oh! Okay. Just a nice little gift to start us off in our new chapter. How very thoughtful. Now, I want you to die. Man, it's kind of weird seeing everything, but it's really nice as well. It really makes it easier to figure out what's going on and who's trying to make me hurt. And conversely, who I'm going to be trying to hurt. I hear you're shooting some rats. May I see? You, no, not you again. You and your fiery explosions. You and your lousy dynamite. Whoa, we're already here. Okay, well. Jesus Christ, I did not think I was making that. It's like a combo wombo experience. My God. Can we just explode through there? I don't want none of that, like, bingo bongo stuff. Just want to kind of blast through here. Grab this. Grab the gold that's officially now mine. Blast some of this gold out of the walls. Yes, please. Can I get it? Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, there's a lot of gold in these walls. And there's teleportarium. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no. So, there's teleportatium in there. It's called. You wanna die, maybe? Thank you. Do we want teleportatium? It's like the weirdest. The only kind of reasonable thing to use it with would be kind of just to teleport away the enemies. Whoa, I'm a... Oh god, I wanted to say I'm like a really strong dude, but now I'm like a really dumb dude. Let me out! I don't think this is gonna work. Shit. Is it doing anything? Get me out of here! I think I'm gonna need to use an explosion, which is rather unfortunate. Maybe I can just break it apart. Oh, okay, I made it. Oh, the teleportatium is leaking. I broke it. Well, with this note here, we're gonna be ending the episode here, so, you know, let this guy be a reminder to you. We're gonna have some more fun later on. But until then, I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.